She's on the maintenance. Don't need no champagne popping entertainment. Think of the whammies, can't keep her off me. She wanna dip it like the fries in the frosty. But every now and then when I get paid, I gotta spoil my baby with an upgrade. Hello, welcome to your boot camp today, guys. Are you ready to sweat a little bit? I know I am. All right, we're going to get started with a warm-up. Make sure you have some space. We have similar, we're going to do the same routine as before, but we're going to do it in reverse, so that way we have more time to do some of the older ones. So we're just going to do it backwards. So hopefully you guys are getting a good hang on the actual movements in this, if you've done this a couple of times. All right, I'm procrastinating. Here we go. Let's stand up. Go ahead and let's start with just some step touches. And let's get that body nice and warm. So I want you to take a nice wide step side to side. We're gonna start getting those adductors ready to work. Go ahead and add some arms in it, whatever you want to do. Feel free to reach them up, side to side, whatever. Just get those arms moving. Add a nice little cross behind that foot. Reach side to side, come behind. All right, one more. Roll those arms up and back, nice big circles. We're gonna bend those knees at the same time. And reverse, bending those knees. All right, 3, 2, 1. Bring those arms up. Nice little side to side. Ball movement here. Knee lift. Bring those knees up in front. Timer ready. Bring them up and out. Big circles. All right. Move it up just a little bit. Squat it down and out. Legs are a little sore today. Go ahead and add a little pulse in here. So add up, down, stand. Up, down, and stand. We're gonna do this 2 more times. All right, find your space. Walk it out into a plank. We're gonna do 5 hand walks. So hinge it over, take a second, feel the stretch behind your hamstrings, walk it out to a plank. Hold here, back up. 1 and 3. Last 2 that we're going to do, we're going to add in a mountain climber. Bring it down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Walk it back. 1 more. And stand it up. All right, few leg swings here. Go ahead and hold on to something. I want those legs nice and warm. We have some skaters coming up first. All right. If you're feeling tight anywhere else, go ahead and take a second to stretch wherever that may be. And I'm gonna get ready for our first little exercise. All right, so we have skater side to side. We have 40 seconds on. Side to side, comes down, taps the floor. When you're doing these, you guys know, knee stays behind the toe. Okay, side to side, feel free to add a hop, side to side, to make this harder. Then after that, we have a V-sit, our V-sit position. Roll it down flat. Roll, Superman, down, roll it back over, V-sit, repeat. All right, make sure you have your water close by. Here we go. We're going to start with our skaters. In 3, 2, 1, side to side, down and back. Take it slow, break it down into parts if you want to modify this. One more. And break. All right, step it out. Bring it down to the floor. D-sit position. All right, from here, lean it back. Bring those feet up. We're gonna extend the legs out, in, out flat, roll it, Superman. Lift and squeeze. Roll it back over. Back to your V-sit. Out in, out flat. Roll to the other side. Squeeze. Try to roll back over without using your arms. It is hard. Roll it over. One more. Woo! And break. Okay. Bring it up. Skaters, we are going to repeat. And then we're going to get some water. All right, here we go. Side to side. Again, you can make these a little bit smaller and stay pretty upright. Just have that hopping motion. Press to that front heel. Ten seconds. Three, two, and one. All right, keep it. Lean it back, feet up, hands come out. Inhale, extend out, in, out flat, roll. Squeeze those glutes. Roll back, come right up. Roll it. One more. Good. Come back up and break. All right. Grab a sip of water as needed. We have our V-sit Russian twist, left side plank. Does anyone else have these hairs that don't go anywhere in a ponytail? It drives me nuts. All right. Grab some water. Bring it down to the floor. So similar concept, V-sit, rolling, but we're gonna go into our side plank. So we're here. We roll onto the elbow, lift, hold, optional leg lift. Bring it back down, roll up. Ooh, get your balance, V-sit. Roll, hold, lift if you're feeling it. All right, here we go, 3, 2, 1, bring it back. V-sit. Slide it over. Leg lift. Russian twist. So you add in that twist, and that third one is what leads you to that side. Forgot the oven in there. Bring it back down. Up. One, two, three. Roll. One more. And break. Ooh, okay, we have our jump forward with a shuffle back. So a broad jump. I'm not gonna slip on my mat today. So if you wanna keep this low impact, no jumping. You're just gonna do a squat, fast feet back, step foot forward, squat, shuffle feet back. Otherwise, feel free to take a nice big jump, making sure those knees are not past the toes. All right, here we go in 3, 2, 1. Nice little squat jump. Run it back. Fast feet. You want to land nice and quiet. And if you want to skip the jump, just walk it. We got 5 seconds. And break. Floor. Back down. V-sit through twist. To our side plank. 10 seconds to breathe. All right. We got 3, 2, 1. Bring it up. Russian twist. 1, 2, 3. We got 12 seconds. Enough for one more. Bring back up. Russian twist. 1, 2, 3. And break. Get ready for that broad jump. All right, 3, 2, 1. Pop it out. Modify, squat it out with some fast feet. Squat, fast feet. Five seconds. And break. Okay. Breathe. Grab it through the water. Okay. We're plowing through. Woo-hoo. All right. Mountain climbers. We have our 1, 2, 3 hold. Adding that hop in there if you would like. It's optional. So we're on our hands. Knee comes under. 1, 2, 3 hold. 1, 2, 3 hold. The hop is with that single leg side to side. Gets very hard very quickly. After that, we have our little running man. So here, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Holding, stabilizing that leg with this glute muscle. All right. Whew, here we go. Get ready for that mountain climber. Got 5 more seconds to breathe. All right. Walk it out, plank position. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, hold. 1, 2, 3, hold. 2, 3, hold. 2, 3, and hold. That hold is really where it gets you. You're starting to lose it. Hold that plank. We got 6 seconds. And break. Oh. All right, we have our little marching in place. Three, two, one. We're gonna go. 1, 2, 3, hold. 1, 2, 3. Find that balance. Pick those knees up. Essentially, we're just doing those mountain climbers again, but upright. Your high hip flexors. Five seconds. And break. Grab a sip of water. We're gonna repeat one more time. All right, mountain climbers. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and go. 1, 2, 3, hold. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Add a twist. Go knee, opposite, elbow, elbow. So that little twist. Take it slow, march it out into plank. If you need to, keep those hips down. Hold for 3, 2, 1, break. Whew. Those get me every time. All right, last set standing.
Jog it in place.
Press those hips forward. Press those hip flexors. I know they're starting to kick in. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1, jog it out. 1, 2, 3. Make sure you're really using those arms. Make those fists. Squeeze those biceps. Again, here, modify. Three seconds. And break. Time I can turn my fan on. First time this week. All right, grab some water. We have one more, which is our,
we call matrix kick through.
That's here in our bear crawl position. So hands and knees. Nice flat back, tuck the toes under. We lift the knees up. We rotate, hand comes up, kick. Flip it right back over, knees just hover over the ground. We do the same thing, switch to the other side. We still have about 30 seconds left to breathe. So keep breathing. And then we have our lateral lunge to our jump.
So that's
here, together, up, lunge, together. Okay. Should be doing good. Make sure this is still going. All right, last round, here we go. Bear crawl position. 3, 2, 1, lift the knees, kick, in, out. Kick it out, back in. Add in a burpee if you feel like it. Bear crawl, bear crawl. Out, in. Again, you can add whatever you want to this. You really can. Or a hip thrust. Kick through. One more. Kick through. Bring the knees down. Breathe. Lateral lunge, alternating with your jump. Here we go, right leg. Together. Pressing through your heel. Without a jump. Reach, go up on the toes. Ten seconds. Last one. And break. All right, one more of each. So for your squat thrust, when you're here, those legs hop out in squat thrust, back out to your bear crawl, to your matrix, if you want to add to it. Otherwise, just stay with the kick through. All right, 3, 2, 1, lift those knees and go for it. Those knees lead low to the floor. We got 10 seconds. Whew. I'm on the struggle bus today. Almost there. Break. Crap, water. We got one more. One more. Lateral lunges. Step it out. Put those hips back. You're squatting over one leg. Seconds. Don't lose that form. Press it up. And break. Woo! Step it up. Perfect. Bring those arms up. Nice wide stance. We're going to take our hips. Press. Press that hip. Press it forward. To the left. To the back. Nice big circle. Both directions. Bring it around. Count. All right. Shake out those hands. I know it's a lot on our hands, so if your wrists are feeling a little sore, that's okay. Go ahead, take the hands together behind the back, hinge it over. Release the hands, bring the hands to the ground. Bend the knees and straighten three times. Bend, straighten, bend, straighten, slowly roll it up. Very carefully. Roll those shoulders back. Take it out. Take some time to stretch anything else you feel is needed. Don't forget to hydrate today. And have a wonderful Thursday, everybody.
Thanks, Elena.
You are welcome. Whew. Hey guys.